city on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably.
Go time?
Go time.
Don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them. This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What? She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
You're too late.
Melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger?
He's smart enough. Let me stop this. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Phin, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side. We can take down Rocco with what we know about Newborn.
It won't work. No one cares.
She's stuck!
Too slow, Miles!
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we're gonna find if all of Harlem works. I mean, you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, and the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Aren't you tired yet? Fine, we'll get serious.
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this.
Don't say a thing. I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do
do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Okay.
Not getting rid of me that easy. Keep dodging. See if it helps.
Almost there. Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on the hard times, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
Hey, man, what's up?
And everything is all right.
All right, man. All right. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Phin, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
Bye, Phin.